that Tiffany has never squared off for the Women's Championship. Tonight, the biggest match of her career. How does she deal with Layla?
Well, Tiffany has under a year's worth of experience, but Tiffany has a certain special something. She has a charisma and she has a passion and a desire. Tiffany is poised for greatness. This is a great opportunity for Tiffany to realize her dreams.
And she's been stretching. Well, Tiffany's beaten Layla before in one-on-one competition. Granted, it wasn't for the championship. But
saying that since LeCool are co-women's champions, that it'll be Michelle defending the championship against Miss Tiffany.
Well, I was under the impression that Layla was the sole women's champion, but okay. Now, does Tiffany's strategy change now?
Oh, totally. Totes McGoats. I mean, come on. Tiffany was planning for a lower center of gravity and a different moveset that Layla brings. Now Tiffany is in there with arguably the most athletic diva in WWE history, and you can make the case that right now, I think Tiffany might be in over her head.
Tonight, the Women's Championship on the line. And don't forget, next Friday night, the Intercontinental Championship will be on the line. Dolph Ziggler versus Kofi Kingston.
Whoa!
Well, Tiffany came to fight. Doesn't matter which DB you throw in front of her. Tiffany going right after Michelle McCool.
Well, there's one thing you can't teach, and that's passion, and Tiffany has it.
Well, Tiffany has beaten Michelle McCool and Layla before, so Tiffany believes she can do it tonight. But she'll have to beat Michelle McCool thanks to the consultant to the general manager, Vicky Guerrero. Tiffany going for her first women's championship here tonight. And don't forget, next Friday, Dolph Ziggler goes for his first ever Intercontinental title. Kelly watching on. We haven't really spoken about her.
Right,
she's here to cheer on her friend, Tiffany.
Michelle is in a precarious position. Tiffany trying to neutralize Michelle's height advantage.
And Tiffany clearly willing to roll the dice here, meeting Michelle McCool at the top rope.
Look at the battle that's going on in the top rope. A sense of urgency out of Tiffany. The arm is hooked.
Look at Tiffany. She's thinking suplex, and she hits it. Are we about to crown a new women's champion?
Huge superplex. If Tiffany can go for a cover here, we may very well have a new women's champion, Todd.
Tiffany.
Get up, Tiffany.
Has the cover. Hooks the leg.
Two. What? No. Yes, no.
That's as close as it gets.
Oh.
Tiffany, put the work in. A superplex from the top rope.
The official quick to put up the two fingers to let us all know.
Oh, and now.
Hang on, the official there.
Oh, there's Kelly. Kelly, even in the odds, going right after Layla out. And now Tiffany with a shot.
Stay down.
This evens
Tiffany
things
said,
out now.
Stay down.
Well, this evens things up. This really works in Tiffany's advantage now.
Well, now Tiffany has to turn her attention to the legal diva, so to speak. It's Michelle McCool.
Oh, nice. There's the crafty Michelle McCool. Oh, boy. Hook it up. Go for it. No one gets up when their faith is broken.
Faith breaker by Michelle McCool.
Nice. All right. Hit the music.
You're not enough for me.
Here's your winner and still the self-professed co. WWE.